The Mumo, I ran 400 meters. This is 2010 Commonwealth Games in Delhi. I have been here, I was here, this is my second time to be in India, and I love the India and more so in Delhi.
How have you been enjoying it? Have you been having a good time?
Yeah, I have been having good time, nice moments, and I love it.
Okay.
Hi, Thai, if you can start with, growing up in countries in Africa and Asia, you know, we don't have the equipment, training is difficult. So how has it been, if you can give us some brief, how difficult has it been preparing, yourself as a runner? And, if you can tell us something about your past, how, your life has progressed today.
Yeah, what I can say is that my preparation towards this championship or preparation in my country for the sprints has been so tough. One thing, we do not have facilities to train ourselves. We just use the old ways of training ourselves in Kenya. Sometimes we go for long distances to get the facilities like the tartan track, and it has been very difficult. It has taken us so many years of investment to come to this level. And maybe to have won the Commonwealth Games title, it's a beginning. Said that our countries will now invest and do something for the sprints.
After such hardships, now you've won a gold medal, 400 meters. How does it feel?
I feel very great. This is my greatest achievement in my sporting career, and I am very grateful that I have won it, and I'm glad that this is my chance.
How do you like the facilities over here? You've been here for now a week and a half. What's the atmosphere like, the facilities, the new stadiums that that have come up in Delhi?
Mm.
Can you tell us something about it?
For the games, I can say it was fantastic. I've been to so many championships, but the one that I've seen in Delhi was very well organized, track within the village, and it was very good. We had a good time. So I'm grateful for the Indian people for the well-organized Commonwealth Games.
And now that, you've got your gold medal, can you give us a glimpse into the future? How do you plan to take your career and, your career, and where will this take you?
I believe now, after getting the Commonwealth Games title, I will proceed with my training. I will pursue my training very well in preparation for other championships like the World Championships and the Olympic Games. By so doing, I think I will have achieved that. I've got now won the Commonwealths. I'm now aiming for the bigger races.
Okay. And In brief, if you can tell us about your training, how difficult has your training been? Your personal training. What does it take? What is it that is unique to become a world champion? To become a gold medalist.
To become a gold medalist requires personal discipline, dedication to the training, and personal investment into the games. I've myself taken my time. I've denied myself so many things to dedicate my time to training, and the results could be my win of a medal, of a gold medal at the Commonwealth Games.
Okay. Now you can just give us a brief introduction. Hi, my name is Mark, your full name, Mark Mutai.
Yeah.
And this is Delhi 2010 Commonwealth Games.
My names are Mark Mutai, 400 meters runner from Kenya. This is Delhi 2019 Commonwealth Games. Thank you, India.